Shaving a madam there. Hey, Hillary Clinton. I mean, you pay her. Just put the money on the table.
I know they
don't. You know, you don't say, I ask all my women, are you a cop? No, but anyway. As a session, pay her $1,000.
Morning. I have my own copy. Okay.
We've got some to steal. I can't take them home.
I'll take the sugar coat, please.
Yeah, I want the whole. Okay. So go for Priscilla.
Wait, thank you.
Give Mary Beth $1,000. Tip. And back again.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You got coffee?
My best friend Amanda.
Hi, Amanda.
This is Mary Beth. This is my
wife. Oh, okay.
She's all, that's not going to work for me.
Hey, Amanda.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Did you need coffee? Need a refill?
She said she was sitting there and Jim's talking to her. She pulled in, she sat there, she said, Jim, can you swear that?
Thank you.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
insurance company. I got drones in my apartment. Thank you. locals. I think just with the hats and throwing, you know, they got that new, you know, they got the cornhole stuff. That's not good. They got a UTI system. I'm gonna get a mop out there. Just mop it down.
Thank you. Riverside, 10
your vehicle? Yeah, let me, no. See, they wouldn't let me get jackass on mine. Stupid was available. One guy has a Porsche.
I rings for my chain and we blissing. Hey, I'm rich, but still stepping ballistic.
Thank you. the money we got in it.
Airplanes come in and talk. They have a whole setup with all the army guys. Right? Don't beat me with it like the men. If you guys want to see a Shelby?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Wow, you're smart, don't you? Now watch this. Maybe not. I won't say that. I like the female version.
I like the female.
I got a 449. $500,000 for a real one.
I like that.
Actually, don't bother.
Stand right here, just stand right here and just a little bit. Please have a look. Not in this.
Congratulations.
Really,
how you doing with that, by the way?
I love it.